Do a little backlogged, chill stream, something fun, something entertaining, along the lines of why the heck not? So anyway, just like I was saying, this is a chill stream. I'm playing the game Lost Castle, an early access game on Steam. Picked it up a little while ago, played it a little bit. It's kind of a roguelike beat 'em up, is the best way I can describe it. And I'm kind of in the middle of a run right now, so here we go, I suppose. Basically, what happens is you start off in this castle, and what you really got to do is work your way through it and find loot. It's all this is kind of a loot game, but every time you die, you have to respawn, and when you respawn, you get a different character. You're not even sure which one. This time, it is a archer character, which I have never actually have played before. Last time I played this big guy with a sword, which was kind of fun, and I managed to make it through the first boss, and I got my butt kicked. But every time you get a little bit more stronger and all that good jazz. Like I said, early access right now, pretty fun. There's co-op. I don't know if there's online co-op yet. I'd have to look, but that would involve exiting. So I'm in my cell now. I've unlocked these guys because, like I said, you can level up. An iron spear. Let's see. What does that do? That does that. That does that. You know, I'm gonna stick with my this. Let's see what this guy got for me. Oh, okay, that's kind of nice. Some gold and some apples. And you only get some inventory here. You only get the three slots of inventory for special abilities and stuff like that. Well, that's kind of weak of that arrow, isn't it? But I do like the idea of having a ranged attack, considering just how much of a pain some of these bad guys are. We will see what happens. Another apple, good. So you, and what about you? What do you do for me? Let me find out. Thank you for releasing me from the cell. I am the pharmacist. I can offer you some potions I just refined. What potion? I got an unknown potion. What did that replace? I don't know if that replaced anything. I thought I had three things already. I'm not sure. Oh well, I don't know what that potion will do, but we will figure it out, shall we? Tally ho! Oh, I like having a ranged character so much more. Boom! Boom! Oh, really? A bat? A little weaker. That was interesting. I just like let out three in a row. That's kind of nifty. I like it. I like it. Ranged character so far. Me happy. Although it takes forever to hit things. And you are a psycho dude, so let's. Wow, okay. Combo. Holy crap. Okay, so this guy's gonna take forever. Oh, okay. So, range is a little. Yeah, you got a bow now? I got a bow now too, buddy. Buddy. I'll take all that, buddy. So, range is definitely a little easier, that's for sure. Yeah. Just takes a bit longer to take them out. That's all. Let's see what we got. Money. Heart of Revenge. Eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. Passive. Certain chance that a triple. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll take it. I like it. Another apple. Ooh. Well, let's use this potion and see what it does. I feel myself getting more powerful, sweet. Sweetness. Did I? Okay, weird. All right. Let us use that power! Oh, sweet! I love that passive. No chance to cause spikes, although that'll come in more handy for a melee character than a ranged character like myself. Still not sure what that special does. It doesn't seem to goes a little further. It does a slight more damage. But I don't know. We'll see. You think you're quick to the draw, buddy? You think you're quick to the draw? Guess what? You're not. You're dead. Haha. Oh, yeah. This is so much easier than the last playthrough. So, like I said, like, each time you don't really pick your class, and it basically depends on what weapon. So, even though, like, you could start with a different weapon every time. And basically, whatever weapon you pick up is kind of the class you're playing as. So, right now, I'm basically playing as an archer, so... What are you going to do? A potion with an unknown effect. I guess I do have 4 slots. I don't know if I should use that just yet, though. Oh, we got a mage. That's okay. We don't have a mage anymore! The mage be dead, matey. I be dead. Another bat. That was weird. It like... Whoa! Okay. Right now he's way too close for comfort. Why am I missing you? Okay, so... Mages having issues with the flying beast. I don't think so, Scooter. See, it seems... Whoa, ow, okay. That sucked. It might... Yeah, no, I don't think so. Those guys are real pain in the butt. I need to pick that up before it disappears. And the point is to collect souls, help you upgrade, all that good jazz. But those things are pain in the butt because they rush you and jump at you no matter what. Not fun. Not fun at all. Okay, what do we got here? I'll eat some chicken. Get my some health back. Not much out of that one. Yeah, throw some more at me. Oh, those go through enemies. That comes in handy. Okay. Duly noted. Indeed. Haha, oh, traps. No. I could draw faster than you, buddy. Give me that gold. Oh. Ha! Even with my slow arrow, I could shoot faster than you, buddy. Oh, there's a big guy over here. That's not good. I'm going to take you out first. Alright. You look mean. Oh, and you can just walk through stuff. That's great. Whee! And you jump, apparently. That's fine. Are you a boss? You don't seem like a boss. Yeah! Holy crap, it's gonna take forever to kill you. Missed. Haha, you're dead. Mini boss down. Ooh! Ooh, boomerang. Another potion. Oh, I don't know. What are you? Ooh, plus 13, plus 4. Ooh, but I like my bow and arrow. I haven't played as a bow and arrow. I played as this class my first playthrough. And he has block, which comes in handy, actually. He has a block, and he has that, so it comes in handy. But, at the same time, I'm enjoying this bow and arrow, even though it's a little slower. Potion with an unknown effect. Have I even tried this one yet? I don't know. Can I pick you up? I can't carry anymore. Alright, potion with unknown effect. I feel much better now. Wait, it healed me. That's all it did. It healed me. Alright, we can go up, or we can go down. Last time I went up, I'm going to go down this time. Well, that's cool. I'll throw that out first. I don't know if that's a glitch or what. There's something hanging from there. How did I miss? Okay, the only problem is with this. Whoa! Ow! Alright, it just takes forever to kill these buggers, but that's okay. There's something there. I'm afraid if I walk over that, something bad's gonna happen. Whoop, yep. Ha ha! I knew it. I could sit here and spam this all day. Oh, whoa, whoa, okay. Apparently someone's lobbing bombs. That's Good to know. Actually, it's not good to know. Ah, move! Mm-hmm. Go on, shoot. Ba-da! What the heck are you? You look like a bombardier as well. Yeah, now you're bombardead. Jokes, people. I have them for days. No, just kidding, I don't. Give me something good. No, not gonna do it. Alright. I can live with that. Okay, only gold. They're not giving me much to deal with here, but that's alright. I can live with that. Oh, okay, I know this boss. Not fun. Actually, he's a little funner than the others, but I think I'm... Oh, okay, maybe not. Okay, so each time I get a different boss. Fun. Okay, that's great. He's not attacking me. Alright, let's see what this does. I feel myself energetic. Oh, yay, slime. Oh. Oh. Ow! Note self. That sucks. Not fun. Those things are not fun. Holy crap! I really need to be like a melee guy right now because I cannot fire. Yep, I cannot fire fast enough. Oh, that is not fair at all. And then all his little minions. Holy crap. Yeah, there's no way I'm beating this guy with this guy. Like, at all. Oh, my God. Ah, stop getting stuck. Yeah, if it wasn't for his little minions running around. Ow. See if those guys will... Ow, okay. Ah. Well, the rocks seem to hurt those guys too, I've noticed. Ah, okay, but the rocks still land on me, so... Yay. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm totally, totally dead. There's no way I can beat this guy without a melee guy. Because, yeah, I have no health. I used up all my specials. And he just keeps lobbing these guys at me. Okay, and apparently my arrows don't want to do anything. Because, yeah, why would I want arrows to work, right? Bah. Alright, I'm going to try this. I'm going to try the old scoopity-doop-doop. Alright, this might work. I just gotta keep loopin'-de-doopin'. Oh, no. No. Oh, God. Yeah, well, next time I know what I need to do right away, but I only got like 17 that time? Really? That ain't enough to do anything. I guess I can experience warriors always find the weak point in their enemies. Next crit. Next level move speed. You know I do need some move speed here. I need to level that up. Need a little bit of movie speed here. Ooh, great. Where am I? How did I get here? Oh, great, now I'm a mage, so I'm another ranged character. I haven't played as yet. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Kind of liking it. Holy teleport. That's kind of cool. That's pretty cool, too, actually. I'm kind of... Oh, it does fire damage. Oh, sweet. I like the mage. What is this? What's the, what does this do? Okay, I get a dash. Yeah, not good about this. What do you got for me? Any goodies? money that I don't really understand what it's worth. I haven't come across any shops yet. But it's okay. And an apple. And what did you give me here, buddy? Yep. What do you got for me? An unknown potion. You think after a while it would be known. I just teleported into it. That's great. Yay. A pork chop. Would you like a pork chop? I'm just going to be dangerous and use the potion right away. Ha-ha! Ho-ho-ho. Not as much range, but much... Oh, we got skeletons. That's a new enemy. I haven't fought those guys yet. So, relatively, the layout... Okay. I am liking this mage. Oh my god, what do we got here? Fragment from Ancient Spar. I got more attack. Oh, great. More HP. Yes, siree. That's right. You guys just come on down. That's alright. I'll take it. I'll take it alone. I'm a friggin' mage, and I can fire a lot faster. Thankfully. What are you doing hiding? You hiding? Go away. Oh, we got this guy right away. Okay, let's... I think I drank something wrong. That's great. I think I drank something wrong. Oh my god, I keep drinking stuff that's wrong. I don't know what it did, though. Yeah. Burn, baby, burn. Yeah, jump. Go ahead, jump. Burn, baby, burn. You on fire. Burn, baby, burn. Why did I teleport towards you? Come on, jump. Bum, 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 bum. So far I've gotten some crappy potions. I can live with that, I guess. I don't know what they did. I wish it would have told me what it did. I guess it just was... Maybe it gave me attack down or something. Maybe I just missed it. I don't know. What do we got? Is this magic? It is magic. It is magic. And it is much more powerful. What do you do? So I don't know if I'm going to have the flames anymore, but let's see. I went down last time. Let's go up. Doesn't look like I get the burn anymore, but it is a little stronger. So take what you can do. Oh, hey, okay. Ha-ha, yeah, I saw that happening. Wish it was like a throw attack or something in this. That would be nice, so I can throw him over this. So, buddy, I gotta forget, that's a teleport. Ah! Oh, my God. Eat that apple. Get strong. Fight strong. Okay, what am I hitting? Apparently the wall? Makes no sense. Oh well. Still don't know what the money's for. We will find out. Ha ha ha! I blew you up. Oh, you're still alive. Ow! That was mean, dude. I'm gonna have to eat my apples. I don't wanna eat my apples. I want the flavorful lighter. Can I destroy this, like, at all? Apparently not. Huh. Come over here. I wonder if they can trip him. No? Guess not. Please stop teleporting. I'm such an idiot. Yeah. So far, mage is my favorite class. I see those shadows. I'm not going to fall for that crap again. Okay. Whee! Ha! Can I shoot through those? No, I can't, apparently. He can shoot through it, but I can't. Logic. Come down here. Ha 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 ha! Oh. Don't get cocky. If you're not going to die, I'll just go overkill. You're still alive? Thank you. What do we got? light armor. Plus 5. Oh. What? I'm confused. It's actually going to take away defense minus 1. Staff crit 5%. I'll get a 5% crit chance. I don't know. It gives me more health. I'll take it. I'll tag it. See what happens. Is there something over here I might have missed? I think down this way. Let's see. Ow. Yeah. Well, I'm a little weaker now, but I was supposed to have a better crit, but I'm not seeing it. Kind of wish I wouldn't have took it now, because I like the damage I was doing. Come on, Mr. Mage. You want to have a mage duel? I think I know who's going to win. Well, that last hit doesn't go as far as the other ones. Money! Again, I wish I knew what the money was for! Oh well. Haha, blewed you up. Blewed you up good. Oh my god, yeah. I don't even know if I'm critting though. That's the thing about this. Whatever. What the poop? Ah, don't like you. Ah. Not a fan of you at all. Yeah, you're dead. And you didn't even drop anything for me. Gave me some souls. That's all that matters. Yeah! Give me your soul. Die already! Yeah, I really shouldn't have picked up the armor. I mean, a little faster and crap, but I don't know. What is this? Oh my god, they're just giving me everything this run. I don't want the daggers. What do you do? This will actually give me more attack. So, extra attributes for staff and musket. Attack plus 3. Defense plus 6 HP. So give me more attack, but it'll take back down my health. And I don't know what that other attribute is. I don't know if it's worth it. I look pretty cool, especially since I have like a bone staff. Crit plus 5. Defense plus 7 HP plus 25. I'm going to go with this just because it gives me the health. When it comes right down to it. Oh, yay, this guy. I remember them. This is the first boss. Is this game fun? Yeah, sorry I wasn't paying attention to the chat, but it is quite fun. So far, at least. It's early access. I think it would be more fun if I was playing co-op with someone. It's a typical roguelike beat-em-up. It is very fun. At least so far, I'm enjoying myself. And if I do recall, this guy's got a pretty easy pattern. Bum, 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 bum. But so far, I am out enjoying it, as long as I don't do something stupid like that. Oh! Ah, fire already, dang it. Ouch! That sucked. Okay, I just gotta stop being stupid. And I can beat this. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Shoot you in the butt. If my son was here right now, he'd be laughing hysterically at that. Ah. Yeah, that's right. Charge me. Go right ahead. Holy crap. I'm like doing no damage to this guy whatsoever. Come on. Come on. Charge me. Yeah, that's right. Be stupid. Oh, jeez. More apples, please. More apples. Okay. We got this guy. There ain't nothing he gonna do for us now. Come on. Just charge. That's what I'm talking about. Well, this guy's so much easier with a ranged character. The first time I took this guy on, it was with a melee character. A little bit harder, but overall I think this is probably the easiest boss that I've encountered so far. No! Ow! Got cocky. Whoop. Can you trip on the banana? Nope, he didn't trip on it. Shocker there. Guess who's dead? You are! New show. Whoa, wow, what was that? That just flew by. I didn't even see what that was. Do I get like a pet dinosaur now? Because that'd be awesome. I would love a pet dinosaur. They're so cute. Give me the golden show. Holy wah! Yeah. What is this? Oh my god, so much goodness. Apple, apple. Amethyst fragment for an ancient spear. Passive, crit times two. Source of freeze, no longer afraid of freeze. I'll take that, don't. Throwing dagger. Sure. Another apple, what are you? Ooh, get rid of my crit, but get tons of friggin' armor. I will pick you up, and I will enjoy you. A potion with an unknown effect. And so unknown. I don't know. Can I pick this up? Yeah, I can. I'm not going to use it just yet. Ah! This is better than my last thing. Now, if only it was a little stronger, but at least I... Tower of Goblins complete! Now we're heading into unknown territory. Really? You're small and annoying. Please leave me alone. Oh, wow. I feel myself energetic. And now another unknown potion. Okay. I don't know what energetic means. Maybe it just means I'm faster. Oh, you look fun. Oh, you look really fun. And by that I mean you don't look fun at all. Please go away. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Oh, okay. Ah! I really need to get rid of you because you are annoying as sin. Please be dead. Please be dead. Please be dead. Thank you. He is dead. And he gave me money. Good. I'll take that. I think. Can I kill those? Yeah, they just... Oh, they explode. Ooh. More health. I will take that, please. Let's eat up my apples. Fill up my health. What about these things? Do they give me anything? Yes, they do. What are you? Are you like a landmine or something? I don't trust you. I'm not gonna go near you either. Oh, another skeleton, sure. Ah! Ooh. Ha ha! Finally used my teleport right. Ah! Oh, God! You are annoying! Die! God, if there's just going to be a whole level full of these things, I'm going to be so not happy. A tasty apple. I will take a tasty apple. Okay. Survived that. Oh, God, a tree. A very, not very happy tree. Wow, okay. And you can lob things. Uh-huh. You are annoying! Ouch! Ow! Oh my god, you can lob them forever, too! Wow! I gotta go take on these skeletons. What the heck? Wow, that's some distance, dude! Alright. Wow, okay. What are you doing, buddy? All right. My distance is this crap right now. I'm just gonna keep trucking, moving, trucking, moving. Aha! I can teleport! Aha! I can teleport! I just gotta remember that I have the teleports that only works half the time. Oh my god, whatever that was made me ticked off beyond belief. I will do that. I will be ticked off beyond belief. Just die! Oh my god. I'm in rage mode right now. It doesn't seem to be helping much. Oh, this guy just won't die. Precious golden chest. Oh, now we got a spider. Why not? Seriously, spider. You go away. You annoying. Go. Where'd that thing go? Fine, whatever. I'm opening this chest. More armor. Shoot plenty of magic bullet in addition will exhaust my... What? I don't get it, but okay. More apples, more food. Better armor. Yes, sir. I am a armored mage now. Boys. Seriously? Well, I got rid of the big, stupid, goofy, frickin'... Wah! That almost landed on my head. More daggers. They really want me to be a dagger. No, I don't want the dagger. I don't... Yeah, well, I guess I got the dagger. Alright, cool. I did it. Oh, God. More of you guys. Not fun, dude. Not fun. Not fun at all. Go away. Oh god, none of them have spiders here. Ow! Oh my god! Okay, teleporting is not useful with this at all. Oh, now these stupid spiders. So I have fast things and more fast things. That's what I'm running into here. Oh, thank God you're dead. I wish you would drop something better. But you are dead, thankfully. Mm. It is grindy. It's very grindy. It's one of those games where you basically have to continuously fail in order to get better. Because every time you fail, you can level up. So it's a lot. It's roguelike, a roguelike beat 'em up. I can't think of the name right now. Oh, jeez. Ah, I'm trying to compare it to a game that I can't think of the name of. But oh well. Anyway, but it's basically it's hard on purpose, but it's satisfying because every time you die, you get a little bit stronger, so you can go a little bit further. So if you don't like those kind of games, then you'll probably have an issue with this. Otherwise, you know, go for it. It is multiplayer. Like, right now, I think it's just local co-op. I think it might get online co-op later. And in that case, it'd probably be much more enjoyable with a friend. But right now, I'm just playing Rogue Legacy. Exactly. Thank you. exactly. Rogue Legacy. Which, I'm actually enjoying this a little more than I enjoyed Rogue Legacy, which would be blasphemy to some people, but I had a hard time getting into Rogue Legacy. With this one, I feel I can progress a little further, but yeah. But exactly. What are you? Oh, you can shoot things! And you can shoot them very fast! Not good. Okay. Okay, well, just... Seriously. Wow, you take damage to something fierce. And you're dead now, thank God. And Yes, but Rogue Legacy. Thank you for reminding me of that game. Which Rogue Legacy is a good game too. Like if you do like those, but I'm more of a beat 'em up kind of guy anyway. So this kind of goes up my alley a little better. I would have to say just a little bit. These slimes take a bunch of damage. Okay, guess not. Oh my god! Ow! And I'm poisoned. Yay! I have a feeling this run's gonna be dead here soon at this rate. So, yeah. Oh, good. Somebody don't tell EA we have Plants vs. Zombies here. Oh, wow. Okay, and these guys poison. Ah! Oh, and you're guarding your little plant friend, too. Oh, another little spider. And down came a spider, sat down beside her, and scared her away. You dead, or are you just hiding? Okay, you're just hiding, apparently. And now you're dead. Wow, I am progressing a little further than I thought I would with this character, which I'm happy with. More tasty apples, which I will eat right now. Because I am getting low. Low, 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 low. Do. Is there any other places I haven't tried smashing these open. There might be stuff in here, and I need health, so I should probably try smashing a few of these, but there ain't much for me to smash right now. So yeah, I'm gonna be screwed in the next stream, especially if there's any of those spinny guys. Not only do we have a spinny guy, but we have a giant spider. Yay. Okay, those daggers suck. Ouch, you little. And now the spider's coming over to say hi. And the spider doesn't seem to give a crap when I hit it either. And it's poisoned me. Wow, I'm dead right now. This is like stacking the deck against me. This is like, ow, wow. Oh, thank God you're dead. Oh, my God. And see, that's another thing about it. It's just like, just when you think you're about to die and you somehow survive it, that kind of helps you push on with games like this as well. What is that? Oh, not happy. Why, don't likey. Don't likey. How am I supposed to kill you? Oh my god. Wow, I could see a room full of these could be annoying. Okay, especially since it takes forever to kill them. More spiders. I better stay over here. Yes! What did you give me? Attack plus 2. Finally, they're giving me better attack now that I can not use it. Okay, you're dead. Let's go shoot your mother. Come on. You stay away from me! Yeah! Oh no, waste of that. No! You got off a cheap shot! You little booger! Poison Bay. Oh yeah, we got another one of those worms. Those are pretty easy to dodge as long as I have nothing else to dodge. Oh, really? I just when I say it, too. They're easy to dodge, and then I die. Come on. Die already! No! 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 Did I get him? I think I got him. All right. Please give me food. Please. No. Yeah, that's right. Just one of you good. I'm just going to, like, inch along and hope only one enemy comes at me at a time, basically. Oh, jeez. Ah! I think those things are poisonous! Yep, they are. And now it's dead. Oh, no! Dead! Wow! This screen was completely stacked against me! It's like, oh, you think you're doing good? Wow. Oh my god. Well, at least I have 62 souls. And here's where you progress and get a little stronger. Oh my god. And you have to use all the souls up too. I made that mistake where I didn't use up all the souls thinking I could stack them. That didn't happen. More potions. The thief will steal more chests. I don't think I'm going to deal with those right now. We'll provide more weapon. The blacksmith will provide more weapon every round. Okay, more weapon. I think it, they mean more weapons or higher weapons? I don't know. I think it's a foreign company that's making this, so I'm not going to hold it against it if their English isn't very good. I don't know. Let's see. Why did that go up in price? That's weird. That was not that expensive. That was like 17. So the price of them in souls changed too? I don't think I like that. Always find a weak point in their enemies. I get an extra. Oh, I get crit. Crit will be nice. The energy elixir will make you energetic in battle. Cooldown. Okay, well, cooldown will be. You find more things in chests. Well, that'll come in handy. Oh, this. Oh, wow. Yapshack. Wow, that's stupid. Okay, well. Let's get some crit in here. Oh, wow, that's a lot. Okay. And now I don't have enough for anything except for. You can keep some demon souls every round. What are these? 36? The thief will steal more chests. Okay, I'm going to ignore those. And I'm going to go with energy cooldown. And now I have 22. And I can't do jack with that 22. So I'm going to lose 22 demon souls, basically. Yeah! That's cool. Oh, well. At least I have a little of everything rolled into one. Oh well. We'll sacrifice, see what we get. We'll do one more little run, I suppose. One more run. Where am I? Looks like I'm a spear dude, yay. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Was that a gun? A bamboo musket. Although my attack is worse. What was that? That took. Wait, what? That was dumb. What? I can jump backwards. Okay, not liking. Not likey at all. That was really lame. That could be useful. Kind of like how I can keep swinging even after I do that. What do you got for me, thief? Summon an ice magic crystal. Plus 10 health. I will take that. And I have to talk to you for some reason. And I got an unknown potion. Why is it unknown? We will never know. So I guess we're going to be a spear dude this time. Oh, yeah, right off the bat we get these guys. Sure. Sure, why not? Ow! Not a fan. Not a fan, buddy. Now you're dead. Go away. This ought to be fun. Give me more apples, please. I think I might need them with this guy. I've been spoiled with range guys. Boom! Explosions. Ouch! Wow, okay, this run is gonna take like 10 seconds, basically, at this rate. Ow! Hey, yeah. That's what happens when you get spoiled by range. Wow! Wow, wow, wow. And I forgot how much of a pain in the butt these guys... Okay, so apparently you cannot stop them from charging at all. I just realized that. So even if you intercept them, you're screwed. That's great. So what am I supposed to do when they start charging me? I guess I just run away? Like I said, once you play range characters, you get spoiled. That gets rid of them. You die. I do not like you. Go away. Please give me some health. A bunch of gold. Again, I don't know what the gold is for, but sure. Good. That was good. Apparently that was just a good. It was nice and good. Oh, it's healing me over time. Good. I will take that. You little... Definitely want my range guy back. Yeah, you go away. You die now. Thank you. Aha, that's the... Oh, it didn't stop you. God, I hate your guts. You are so annoying. At least for a ranged character. Or, I mean, a melee character. Oh. All right, let's see what we got here. Bananas, apples, and a boomerang. Yay. I'm just going to eat this stuff up right now. Let's go up here. Is this a boss? No. Whoa, okay. So I finally found a place that has gold.
Don't be afraid, I'm just a merchant.
And yeah, all those other times where I got a crap ton of gold and never came across a merchant. So yeah, I can basically buy one thing in this entire... Wow. Now let's try destroying this. Maybe this will give me some gold. Or not. Probably not is more like it. I guess I could come back here. Critical times two. I don't know. I like I'm going to come back here. What else have we got here? Bone amulet. Oh, wow. I almost dropped my controller. If only I had 20, I could turn myself into a freaking mage. Ooh. Interesting. Anyway, whatever. Let's buy that. Don't care. Don't care. Too long, didn't read. Whatever. Oh my god, I got to... This is where freaking teleportation and other crap comes in handy. Okay, and then I got guys throwing stuff at me. Nope! Stay away. I'm talking about more HP, sure. Oh my god, what are you? You seem to be enraging people. Misa no likey. Now you die. Okay. Ah, I wasn't even paying attention. I should have saw that guy running after me. Yeah, you go away. Okay. I'll take it. They're all good.
Ooh, achievement unlocked. Smell of treasure.
Well, it kind of helps when they give you a treasure box every friggin' level, but
that's okay. That's okay. I'm okay with that.
I don't know why I did that.
Be a little overdramatic if I ask myself. Banana.
I got a boomerang. Might as well use it. Oh, yay. Is it going to be the slime or is it going to be this guy? Here we go. Nope. It's going to be King of the Goblins. Yay. That's okay. I can deal with that. I can deal with the King of the Goblins. That's not what I meant to do. Ah, you're shooting things at me. Not fun. Ouch. Pain. Suffering. Ah! I'm going to lose. Okay, you guys are annoying me. Ouch. I had to use up all of my stuff, basically. That's okay. That's okay. Just gotta survive a little longer. I got slowed. Not happy with that at all. Got it. Yes! I made a boss! Ha ha! Ooh. Barely. 19 health left. I should have severely lost that after I was stupid and did stupid things. Okay, a lot of familiar crap. I don't know what this does. Unknown potion. It froze my health, apparently. What the... I don't know. It froze my health. Probably should have thought about that before I did it. But again, it's an unknown potion, so how am I supposed to know? Oh god, here comes the part where, what is that now? Another new creature. Well, at least it dies quickly. Kind of. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay, apparently not. Hey, alright, dying, great. Crit! Oh my god. Okay, I'm surviving a little better here. No, don't be throwing your crap at me. Really? Oh my god, you little poison mongrels. You dead? You better be dead. You better be dead. And give me jack crap. Ah, pick it up. Oh yeah, I feel something. I'm like sweating. I don't know what I'm feeling. Ow. Ah, you little... Ow! Yeah, I'm dead. I'm completely dead because of this guy. Yep, I'm dead. Yep. Good way to end it. I'll come back, achievement unlocked. Achievement unlocked. Oh, well, I might as well use these things up. I don't know on what. I don't have nothing to use them on. Let's see what we got here. Can't do that one. You'll restore more health when eating food. That might come in handy for me. I will take that one. That's about all I can do.
Rocky Treasure Hunter. What can you do? I do not know.
But then, I have 50 and I can't do nothing with it, so I'm going to lose those. So I think next time I'm actually going to invest in Legacy. Because that is why. Yeah. So there we go, folks. That is... Oh, wow, I'm Mr. Bearded Man now. What do I got? A bow and arrow. Mr. Bow and Arrow. Which I liked the bow and arrow until I reached the slime boss that one time. So we will see. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. What is this? Is this a better bow and arrow? A goblin bow. It's a better bow and arrow. What? What? Okay. Was not expecting that. Although the skill like takes forever to come back, that could come in handy when I'm going against the slime guy. What? Anyway. So anyway, that is Lost Castle. Again, it's in early access right now on Steam. Check it out if you like kind of beat-em-ups, if you like roguelikes. There's a couple of games out there like that right now. I think Rampage Knights or something is another one that's very similar to this. I saw someone playing that the other day. This is just one that I picked up. I think it was on sale at the time. But give it a try if you like that kind of stuff. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this live backlogged that I did for you guys. If you did enjoy it, please feel free to hit that like, hit that subscribe, tell your friends about it, and share with your friends and share with your family, everyone. Because when you do that, you let me know that I'm doing my job, which is hopefully entertaining you. And that puts a big smile on my face. And as always, till next time, game fans, keep playing, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.